from Storm. I've got Andy just finishing up his 5-minute warm-up on the trampoline here. You guys can do your 5-minute warm-up, anything you want today. If you want to go out for a run, if you want to do a stretch, whatever you want, 5-minute warm-up. You're going to pause me, do it, and then we're going to get going here on our workout, all right? So today's workout, super good. It's a full body, and I'm going to show you up close what it is. Here we go. Have a look at it. All right, now I'm going to explain the board here, and Andy will do his demos, all right? So we've got A and B, 12 minutes each. All right, I'm going to go back down here. All right, so we have A and B, 12 minutes each, total of 24 minutes. You will be in A for 12 minutes, 4 moves, that's all you're doing. Then we'll switch you. You'll go to B, 4 moves. That's all you're doing, another 12 minutes. Then you're done with that, and I'll give you a finisher at the end, 8 minutes. And then, like I said, you're going to cool down at home on your own. All right? So in A, first, we have dumbbell squats. All right? He's going to grab a dumbbell, or you can grab your soup can at home. He's going to do 12 squats. Everything's in 12 today. Then he's going to move on to seesaw press with those dumbbells. All right, seesaw press, 12 plus 12, 24 total. Then he's going to move straight into bicep curls. All right, nice bicep curls for 12. Then you're going to do 60 seconds skipping rope. If you don't have a rope, he's got that. He doesn't have to show you. You guys know what a skip is. If you don't have a rope at home, you're going to do 60 seconds of jumping jacks. All right, so I'm going to show the jumping jacks for us and modification just to step out. All right, there we go. Nice. Excellent. Thank you, Andy. And then we're going into B, next 12 minutes here. We've got, we're going to do rope swing here in your house, at your home. Doing it with soup cans. We've got coconut milk today, and he's going to do 24, nice and low. There we go. Excellent. As fast as he can. And he'll do 24, counting in his head. Then he's going to move into grab a weight or a soup can, and he's going to do Bulgarian split squats here on his log. 12 plus 12. Excellent. Thank you. You'll alternate to the other side. Then he's going to go down. Doesn't need a weight for this. He's going to do 12 push-ups. All right. After the 12 push-ups, he's going into 1 minute, 60 seconds of mountain climbers. You know how those go. Nice mountain climbers. Excellent. And then we're going to give you a finisher. But first, we're going to get that 24 minutes out. And I'm going to grab my clock. You guys get your stuff that you need. If you need to run down, get a skipping rope, go get it. I am going to get ready and start the clock as soon as I can get this up going. Here we go. All right, you ready?
Ready.
All right, let's do this, crew. Good to see you. Hope you're all well. And we are in go time. 12 minutes. You guys will have your clocks with you. All right? If you're not going at Andy's pace, that's okay. If you're going faster than him, go faster. If you're going slower, go slower. If you're going way slower like I would be doing, go way slower. All right. He's going to do 12 of those squats. Then he's going into seesaw dumbbell press. 12 plus 12. Don't forget to hug those ears. Keep those arms nice and close. All right. Excellent. Okay. Bicep curls for 12. Nice work. Excellent. So you guys will, if you're on your own pace, you will need your clock. And then when you get to your skip or your jumping jacks, whatever it is, you'll time that on your own and you'll go. All right? Excellent. Nice work, Andy. Excellent. All right. That's 1 minute. 11 to go, guys. 11 to go. We've got this. All right. Here's your skip. I'm going to get out of the way. Let him skip. You might not hear me. All right. 1 minute. You're at 1:13. I'm going to go till 2:13 on this skip. Good job. His heart rate is moving. It is full body today here at Storm outside home workout during the COVID. All right. Good job. Keep going. 140 going to 15 seconds to go in the clock. Nice work. After he skips, he goes straight up back to the beginning in 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. You're done. That skip is over and you're heading back into the dumbbell squats for 12. 225 gone in the 12 minutes. After those 12, you're moving into seesaw press. 12 plus 12. Good job. Nice pace. I like it. Excellent. Seesaw press. Nice moves. You want to turn to face the camera? There we go. Nice work. I know the other loser, just to say smile, because you got no flaws. Right, then you're moving into bicep curls after this. I'm not trying to be your bottom lover. Goes by quick. This one, quick 24 minutes with A and B. Then moving into a quick finisher. It's a quick one today, but a good one. Nice work. Nice on those biceps. Nice up and then rolling him over. Down by his hips. Wrist turns in today. Excellent. Work. All right, we're going to start that skip. Here we go. Timer is on. 3:30 going to 3:40 on the skip or jumping jacks at home. 1 minute. Doing it. So obviously as many rounds as possible during your 12 minutes. That means 12 minutes with nice form. As long as it's great form, it can be as fast as you want. Keep going. Almost there. Nice work. Okay, 10 seconds. Here we go, 10 seconds, and then straight back up to the top. 3, 2, and 1. Third round here. We are at 4:35. Nice work. Such a trooper, taking one for the team, doing for this for me. He's been painting all day. That's why we're not up on my deck today. The house is all taped up, and everything's crazy up there, so you get to come down to the lower level. Fun stuff. Nice work. Seesaw press. Hugging those ears. Keeping it going. Excellent. Love it. How many rounds are you guys going to get in at home? He's on third round. Assuming he's going to probably get 6 or 7 because it's fast pace. Nice. I'm going to say 6. We'll see. I know some people at home are going to be like, oh, 6, no way, I'm going to get 8. And then it's all right if you get way less than 6 as well. Anything goes here today. Nice work. 60 seconds. 5:40, going until 6:40. I'll forget that. You're going to remind me, right, Andy? 6:40. 6:40. Good. Seconds left to go here in the skip or the jacks. Some 501 jeans on it, both joints bigger than King Kong's fingers, and smoke them hoes down to the stingers. Good. When's the last time you skipped? Oh,
I don't know, but it hurts my calves right now.
Mix it up, like this. Mix it up like a boxer.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Go like this. Keep it a little bit lower to your hips. There we go. Mix it up. Mix those feet up. 10 seconds to go.
You're lucky you're getting these.
I know, I am lucky I'm getting those. 3, 2, 1, back to the beginning. Round 4. We are in it. Here at Storm in my backyard with my husband, Andy. Thank you. That's how it's supposed to be. Excellent. Finishing round number 6. All right, I said he'd get to 6 or seconds to go. Gonna get through those bicep curls. And then we're going straight into B for 12 minutes. There's no rest. We go straight in. Five seconds, guys, at home. Here we go. Big finish. 3, 2, 1. We can do that. We're married. All right. Nice work. Okay, so now we're going into B. Straight into it at home. 24. I'm going to start that clock. And ready? Hanging in there? You're doing great. You're killing it. Looks like you guys are killing it, huh? I'm going to start that clock. Here we go. 12 minutes. We're on B. Alternating rope swing. This is our rope swing because I know how much you guys miss the ropes at home. He's counting his own. He's doing 24. Did you do 12? Don't cheat. We have cameras watching you all around. Brad and Kim will call you on it, right? Okay, moving into those Bulgarian split squats, chest up, okay, finding your balance, nice work, we're going to do 12 on one side, then you're going to move 12 on the other side, keeping that chest nice and upright, you want to make sure that knee is not going over the toe, modification, you find a lower step and you don't go down. Alright? Anything goes. As long as we're moving, as long as we're doing a little bit of movement there in that Bulgarian. It's good. After these, we're moving into those push-ups. 12 of them. Alright. Excellent. Nice on the push-ups. Just remember, for those push-ups, you can also go down to the knees. Alright? Down to the knees. You can take that push up down as low as you can go, and then you can just drop if that's easier, and then get yourself back up again. All right, starting the clock, 1:35. Mountain climbers will get out of the way. 1:35. Go until 2:35. First round in the second 12 minutes. On those rope swings, can swings, coconut milk swing.
On a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song.
Nice work. 24 of those bad boys. Swinging the coconut milk.
And that summer
love it.
Feeling, it's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in. Breathe me
okay.
Out.
Pace yourselves. Here we go. Nice. Styles now for you guys. 5:40, guys. 5:40.
Sounds just like a song. I want your belly. And it's on my feet.
There you go. Pace yourself. Pace yourself.
I don't know if I could ever go without.
And it's a long time for those climbers. Keep going.
I thought it was like skipping.
5:40. It's not like skipping. 5:40. You can go smaller on those climbers. Take them a little bit smaller so you can keep that pace going. 30 seconds. Okay. A little bit smaller, a little bit faster. Or not.
Oh,
go a little bit smaller.
What?
What? Take it a little bit smaller. Just keep moving.
That's my shoulders.
Okay, good. 5 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Nice work. Hard on his shoulders. If you guys need to, you guys can take those mountain climbers, making it a little bit smaller. And here we go. Back to those ropes. We are at 6 minutes here in the workout. 6 minutes. Six to go. Alternating ropes. I'm gonna check on my music, see where we are at. It was supposed to be quite a long time.
Woo!
Sorry guys, gonna get this going.
No, I'm just counting. Sorry. I think this is round four.
Oh, he was counting. He's into it.
Well, I don't want to do any more. I don't want to do any more than I have to.
You're a trooper for doing this. I appreciate it.
Take your hand, my dear, and bless them both in mine.
This is round four. Round four. We're at 11 minutes. Sorry, 10 under 2 minutes to go, guys. Under 2 minutes to go. Pace yourselves. Last round of push-ups. Burpees. seconds to go. It's up for those legs. Love it. Great job, Andy. Great job, guys at home. I know you guys are giving it everything you have. 10 seconds. Roll over. We're going ahead and start those windshield wiper sit-ups, the hardest thing in the eight, I think, today. And that's time. You can roll over. Two more things, 2 more minutes, that's it. Then it's a wrap. You guys can stretch, you can roll. You can cool down on your own at home. Okay? Nice. Okay? Windshield wipers. These ones are tough. Breathe. Working those sides. Holding center. We've got 20 seconds to go on the windshield wipers. These are tough. Seconds, 2, and 1. Good job. Nice. Lovely. Excellent. I'm going to move the mat, and you're already in it. Here we go. 1 minute of skaters. This is the finale. 1 minute of skaters. Clocking this at home. Started a bit late on the skaters, 10 seconds, so I'm going to go till 8:10, just so you guys don't miss out on that extra 10 seconds. Here we go. Those are looking good. You guys are looking good. Remember those eyes up, looking at me through the skaters. Nice touches. This is the last 20. We are in it. Digging deep, finishing it off.
You ain't nothing but a troublemaker, girl.
You had me hooked again from the minute you sat down.
5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. That is a wrap. That is a total of 32 full body minutes. Here today in my backyard at Store. Thanks to Andy. All right, we're going to go. He's probably going to lay on the trap. He's going to do his little stretch, little cool down with the roller. Oh, this is his cool down. You guys, do not do this at home. That's his cool down. Nice work. We're going to go roll it out. And I miss you guys. Hope you're doing well during this hard time. Guys, that's my heart.